Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So after a long gap kapparam, we are coming back to the exercise part. Simple reason behind it is that work from home nariya poyittu irukom and still people aren't able to go outside for performing their activities with respect to exercises or park ko illa gym ko romba pogum illa, even though they are following precautionary measures, still andha oru bayam irukku. So that's why we had a plan of getting back what are the simple workouts that can be done at home without any requirement of equipments, and just you need a space for that. So adala vandu in the particular exercise focusing vandu middle age adults kum older adults kum enna enna simple exercises veetla pangalam endra vechada. So let's get into it. So the first exercise is the on spot marches. So older adults illa yaar yaarla vandu people who have balance issues, they can take a chair. But see to it that the chair vandu or wall pop up face panama, so that it doesn't wobble. So nalla fold panniittu see to it you are able to lift your legs up to your thigh level. Your knee vandu your thigh level varaikku varum. So ana alternate manner la pannunga. And people who are very good with it, middle age adults ellarume vandu you can just perform without any support. Idha vandu start with at least 10 to 15 repetitions on each leg. And at least 3 sets. One set is done. You have 30 seconds break. Second exercise is sit to stand. So it is more focusing on your lower limb strengthening. So older adults are better to have a chair with side la vandu support. They can take the support. They all they have to do is sit and stand with the support. Okay. Adu eppadi modify pannalam appadinaa, while going to sit down, they can actually take a support, and when they stand up, they can do it without support or the alternate fashion. While they are sitting, they can do without support, and while they are able to stand, they can do with support. But middle age adults enna start pannalanaaka hands position unga shoulder la vechukonga or place your hands forward, whichever is comfortable, and just sit and stand. Ukaram bodu back straight a irukum, try to sit down and stand. Okay. So the third exercise vandu modified lunges. So normal lunges pandra position pathinga, they go down fully, but ana elders vandu andha oru push theva padadu. So they can do it in a modified manner where same way chair eduthukonga, chair wall pakkam face pandra maari. Okay, try to oru leg forward vechittu go down with the other leg and pinnaadi pora leg vechukonga. See to it you are landing on your heels and not on your toes. Gently come back. Same way on the other leg, but at the same time back straight away vechukonga. Do not go forward or do not go behind, just keep your back straight. So the fourth exercise vandu modified cross turns illana vandu alternate toe touches adala solluvanga names. So the performing is kaal widespread panikonga, hands to your sides, gently go down, touch your leg, come back to the normal position or the neutral position, and go down again and come back. Okay, so people yaar yaarla vandu they have fear of fall or balance issues undirunaaka, take a chair and support your back behind your chair. So it is like, so you can take support of the chair so that you don't have a tendency to fall, or you can take support of the wall and perform the same movement on the alternative ways. All right. So the first one vandu heel raise appdin solluvom. So same way idu vandu lower limb strengthening part for your calf muscles. So first enna naaka same way support eduthukonga chair la, place your leg romba wide apart vena romba close illama minimal apart distance la vechittu gently raise your toe. First hold for 2 counts, relax andha maari 10 times pannunga, then slowly increase it to 3 counts. And then increase it to 5 rounds as you progress. Okay, so these are the simple exercises. நீங்க இது வீட்லயே perform பண்ணலாம், all you need just a space நான் சொன்ன மாதிரி. So hope I believe these will be helpful for you in future, and as you start by please like, comment and share for our videos, and also share your feedbacks. That will be more than helpful for us, and Kandipa will be happy to help you further. Thank you so much.